Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Arya back again. Today, I'm going to show you how to upgrade the hammer in the new World War II Zombies map, The Frozen Dawn. For the first step, there's going to be a battery in the spawn room. You need to grab it and carry it all the way to the overlook and place it on this cauldron right here. Now, you need to kill zombies while standing close to this battery. You'll know when you're done when the battery glows purple and it'll no longer take any souls. For the next step, you need to get four stones that are located in different parts of the map, and they always have the same locations. One being next to the Speed Cola perk machine and the Thulian archives, the other one is in the ice caves next to the pedestals, the third stone is in the morgue next to the armor machine, and the fourth stone is right in front of the double tap perk machine and the blood altar. Now that you have all the four stones, you can make your way to the overlook and place the stones on the slots that are in front of the cauldron with the battery in it. After that, these glowing runes will appear on the back side of this wall. You need to memorize the order of the runes from left to right. The same runes can be found around the overlook. You need to kill one zombie in front of the runes in the same order of runes that you memorized. For example, in this game I had F, R, R, and R. So I killed one zombie in front of F and three zombies in front of R. If you do it right, the hammer will spawn in front of the cauldron in the middle and then teleport somewhere else. Now there's gonna be two pillars with four cubes with lightning bolts on them. You need to shoot the cubes to align the lightning bolts. In order to figure out how to do this, you can visit this website. It's made by Giovanni. I will link it in the description down below. Also, make sure to follow him on Twitter and give him some love for putting together this wonderful puzzle solver for us. Once you're done with the step, you can go around the map and find the hammer. Make sure to not get close to it, because if you do, it'll teleport somewhere else. So what you need to do is go prone, and once you're underneath it, hold square on it. Now you need to basically escort the hammer all the way to the overlook. It'll get struck by lightning. You can go ahead and pick it up. Now you need to make your way to the spawn room, and on the left side of the teleporter on the wall, there will be a glowing rune which you need to melee with your hammer. Then you need to quickly make your way to the ice caves, and right here on the wall there's another rune which you need to melee to transfer the charge from your hammer to the rune. If you take too long, the charge will disappear and you need to go back to the spawn and repeat the step. Now from here you can go ahead and melee the rune to transfer the charge to the hammer and take it down to the morgue and transfer it to this room. Now this next step is not so much difficult as it is annoying. Basically, you need to melee this rune, take it to the phylactery, and right above this doorway there is a rune on the wall, and you need to kill a zombie while standing right here to transfer the charge to the zombie, and then the rune will absorb the charge from the zombie. And the best way to do this is to stand right here, activate your camouflage, go ahead and melee the rune, come back and melee the zombie, because when you activate your camouflage, the zombies will stop moving and make it easier for you to do this, because you do need to be very fast, otherwise the charge is gonna disappear and it's not gonna work. For the next step, basically you have to wait one round and the rune will charge one of the zombies, and then the charge will be transferred back to your hammer. But you don't have to wait, because at the moment there's a little bit of an exploit. You can switch to your weapon and switch back to your hammer, and you'll notice that your hammer is now charged. For the next step, you can go into this room before the blood altar and melee this rune with your hammer to activate a puzzle. You need to make it so that all the tiles have the pink symbols facing you. When you shoot one tile, that tile along with the other tiles adjacent to it will rotate. For this step, you can use this puzzle solver. All the credit goes to Dame and That Game, GeneM279, and I Win Them All. I will link them in the description. Make sure to follow them on Twitter and give them some love for putting this together. After you're done with this puzzle, make your way to the overlook, pull out your hammer, and right here, you will see some purple lightning. It can be kind of hard to see. Basically, this is an almost invisible path that you need to walk. You're gonna walk this path until it elevates you, and you're then gonna be teleported to the Storm Raven Trial. Grab the hammer and kill the zombies that spawn in. Now there's gonna be some zombies spawning in that have this purple shield around them. You need to press R1 to throw the hammer at them and break their shield. And after that, you can just go ahead and kill them, and then you'll be teleported back into the map with the upgraded hammer. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section down below. I do hope you found this video helpful. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.